पहले तो कि ये करते क्या हो आप स्क्रीन पर, विकी डोनर में कुछ ज्यादा ही कर रहे थे, डर लगा के हईशा में करना नहीं चाहते थे, यहाँ पर कर पा नहीं रहे
यार। देखो विकी डोनर में इतना डोनेट कर दिया बचा ही नहीं कुछ यार।
Okay, you tell me, how was it different? Yeah, first time dam laga ke haisha mein, you looked like a different person altogether, and this is like a new Bhoomi.
Yaar, mujhe samajh nahi aaya, dam laga ke haisha mein na, hamara tab bhi scene soon ho gaye the. Yahan pe main aise ho gayi hu tab bhi kuch banega, to mujhe bahut tension ho gayi
hai. Isse pata lagta hai aap motape wagera se kuch nahi padte. Galti ladkon mein hote
hai. Yes. But how are you guys feeling? Yeah, humne yahi par already response dekhi.
I'm really proud of this film, very yeah. proud of the trailer and the response that we've gotten right now. Because we've only seen this trailer, only sirf apne mobile par dekha, apne editors mein dekha, Anand sir ne dikhaya tha jab pehli baar. But with so many people around and the kind of response we got, it's very overwhelming.
I think I'll be skeptical if I choose any conventional subject. I think I'm meant for unconventional films, and you have to carve your own niche out in the cinema industry. And I think these kind of films work for me in a way. Be it Vicky Donor, Dam Laga Ke, Shor Shob Mangal Saavdhan. I think this is a very quirky subject. It's like antithesis of Vicky Donor. And this is the second time working with Eros after Vicky Donor. Oh. Not so cool. Ek tarah ka humne ye kuch kisi ko tagline ya kisi ko stereotype nahi kiya hai. This is that this story is about normal people, regular people, not the MTV generation or the cool generation of urban cities. It's a normal issue also in our country. If you talk to people, it is an issue. Erectile dysfunction is an issue. And they deal with it. Every couple, probably they don't deal with it at all. Kuch couples hote hain, isko ignore kar dete hain. Hamare editor ne hume bataya ki yaar, inko problem thi kisi unke friend ko. To unke maa-baap ne bola, chalo yaar, aap na Canada ghumne chale jao. New Zealand chale jao, usse problem solve nahi hogi. You have to see to it. Aapko problem ko dekhna hai, doctor ke paas jana hai, kahan jana hai, usko solve karna hai. There's a process to it. To humne uske baare mein is film mein baat ki hai.
Hi, boo.